Hey, what is up, guys? Let's play some Dreadbull and KF. Unfortunately, it's free power-ups, but I'm not sure if I'll have time to play later on. So, let's see. Unless these games go really bad, like, really bad. Or it's like, I don't know. It's free power-ups, I mean. I will get some really good opponents, so. But again, it's free power-ups, so I don't know what to do here, honestly. Maybe Heli Village Glue. It's free power-ups, like, I don't really play. We get Bomb. Bomb under Village will be really good also. So, but then as a starting tower, maybe I could have got something better. I don't know. Just free power-ups, they suck. Honestly, I should just stop this video and quit the game, because I don't play free power-ups. But let's see, if this game is good, I will post it. If this game is bad, I will just... whatever. Let's see what he's doing. He seems like a really good opponent. I don't like to play free power-ups at all. So we need to place our heli pilot in a way that the village will cover it later on. So we'll start, we'll walk and place it at the back. And just let it chill. What is he doing? He's also going heli. See, that's what I'm talking about. Like, what? I will use my 4 if I don't care. This free power-ups. Who cares, anyway? So, he's sending balloons. I'm sending balloons. Well, I'll just put this over here on close. Instead of going for my more expensive heli pilot. Maybe that was a mistake. Maybe a 0-0 heli can handle reds. I don't know. I don't want to test it. What I wanna do is actually move it here and lock in place over here. Actually, I'll move it a little bit down for that patrol, whatever this... Okay, now I oversent lock in place somewhere here. I will send blues, he will obviously get his heli pilot up. And let's see how it goes. Yeah, he got his 900 bucks upgrade. I went for 650. But since it's round 4, he has more money to send like non-stop blues anyway. So, yeah, this is going to be late game, and unless he has some insane power loadout with Eco, which I highly doubt. Okay, we got it right on 41 seconds. He messed it up, he missed 50 bucks over there. So I'm thinking what's better, go for my bomb shooter or go for the heli pilot. I'll go for heli once I have enough money. We both are getting overwhelmed. Okay, nice, 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 nice. And now he will have to get some more defense while we are more or less chilling. He's sending blacks. We are sending greens. He will have to do some defense here. He upgraded something. Okay, he used his blue storm. Maybe that's the move? I don't know. I don't play. Okay, I got it. I got it. I got it. I got it. Nice, nice, nice. And he missed out again on 70 bucks. So I'll go for my bomb shooter and then for the village. I'm not going to use glue until he pulls out his fourth tower. Or maybe I'll use glue. I don't know. Free powers, power ups, they suck anyway. So we have to upgrade our bomb shooter now. We will have much better defense against pinks. And anyway, we have insane eco, so it doesn't matter. I'm just going to burn one of my glue storms. He used his super eco boost right now. I'm not sure if that's the move. Do I have to burn it now? Yeah, I'll burn it now. It doesn't even matter, honestly. I still need some lives. I'll use it round 10, actually, my eco boost. And he glue stormed as well. So I'll go for 900. Okay, he's sending, so I'll go for that. I'll get 900 eco plus 100 from round 10 super eco boost, and we are at 1000 balloon eco. And he's also going for the village glue. Same strategy, guys, but just I'm using my bomb shooter. I don't know. I don't care, it's free power-ups, who cares? You can use your 4th, your 5th, your 6th, your 10th. Whatever on earth you want, you can use it. And I'll just do one thing, I'll follow mouse it and lock in place over here. I'll send him one balloon. And get bigger jets. Lock in place over there. I think this should defend anything, honestly. With the glue storm, it doesn't matter. We can just eco. He's sending blacks, but he's sending zebras. I don't know. He's trying to get some damage on me. I don't think it is worth to. Because even if something goes by, I can just glue storm because free power ups OP. And it doesn't even matter. Only problem will be ceramic for me. Actually, yeah, ceramics might be a big problem. But again, I have glue storm, so it doesn't even matter. What do we want to do here? If he has ice 4, then I'm definitely screwed. So I want to get this in the range of the village. Is it? Yeah, it is. I'll lock it in place over here. It's just for the ceramic popping power. And we both are good. Honestly, he might send some rush, but I have... Nice, bro. That's what I was saying just now to the guys in the video. I don't even know if I need glue storm. I'll just use it, whatever. It's... He used two of them, so I use two of them now also. Yeah, probably I sound boring because this is going late every single time. Because this is Dread Balloon Cave. I mean, he can send me a Moeb, I can send him a Moeb, doesn't matter. I'll just get second Roaders on Pursuit, and I should be chilling here. I'll pop the Moeb layer and use a Glue Storm if he sends me one, but I doubt he will, so... I'm not going to show my glue until, like, I have to. So it doesn't matter, and honestly, even if he has ice, I don't even care. He didn't even get his camel on the village, I just realized, but, well... Reed, what can I do about it? Nothing. Now... He's saving for Apache, I don't know what he's doing there. It looked like I leaked a life, or maybe I just blinked. Okay, so he's getting his monkey town up. I'll just go for Apache, probably, I don't know. He's ecoing, so I'll go for my monkey town. And keep ecoing with monkey town. I can sell my monkey town and get my Apache Dart ship if he sends me a BFP. And he sent me a BFP, so I'll just wait. I'll just wait. I'll just sell this, I'll get this, I'll sell all of this, I'll get this. I will upgrade it a little bit and... Yeah, this should be easy defense. And I'll get my monkey town back up. I'll lock in place over here my helipilot. This is such an easy defense. I mean, 2500 balloon eco. He burned 140 eco to force an Apache, but now I will be chilling and yeah. I'll be chilling for a very long time actually. Man, free power ups, what the hell? What the hell is this free power ups? I don't know. So basically, we are going to eco now till like. I don't know, he's sending another one? Oh, he's sending two of them, wow. What a guy. He forgot I have bomb and that bomb is OP as hell. Under the village. And now we will follow mouse there. I don't even think I need to glue storm. What I can do is just get an impact. And I'll lock in place that. I'll sell one of my Moeb Movers and send constant pings. If I run out of money somehow, I'll sell one more Moeb Mauler and send more constant pings. So he burned, this were fast cooldown, so I think they burn more money. And at least get your monkey town if you're going to send BFPs like that, because it reduces the negative impact on your income. So yeah, he's planning to send me as oh my god, or something. Or he's getting his village up now. I don't know, I have so much money, I can defend oh my god, or... anything, and now he got his village up, but I am already out-eking him probably by 600 eco or even more than that. And I have better defense than him, because balloon impact plus helipilot will solo till For a very long time, basically. Maybe round 33 is when I will need to get any defense up. While he's struggling, he needs to get his Apache Dart ship. Just sell your two helipilots and get your Apache and you'll be chilling. Since he doesn't like to do that, I'll just do this for fun, since I have so much money anyway, so who cares. And there are many commas. He's getting more helipilots, what the hell? He's just wasting his money over there. I could have sent all this. But he has one Gloostorm, yeah. Still, you need an Apache, bro. Yeah, here he goes. Now he's chilling. But I mean, I am out-equing him by more than 1,000 right now, so... My eco is insane. It's 5,000 round 26. See, if I went farms, I would probably need, like... I would need super eco boost, or... I would need some farm boost, and... I don't even know, like... I would definitely outplay any farm opponent with this loadout. I'm going to use my glue later, I don't care. This is free power-ups. But I mean, Heli Bomb Village is actually insanely good as well, so... It's not like it's a bad strategy. He's getting his glue up. He's selling his glue, he's getting another glue, he's getting their own glue. Broski. He's getting one more glue. He's getting wrong side. You need to have left-sided glue, not the right-sided glue. For Moebs, BFPs, and oh my god, you need the left side, that balloon dissolver, that's what it's called, that's what you need. Almost 6500, round 28. Probably if someone went farms, they would have like 20 BIAs right now. So maybe Dartling farm, or even Super Monkey Ninja farm are possible. But then, no, of course, Super Monkey Ninja farm will die to aggressive power loadout. But against defensive eco loadout, everything is possible. His heli seems to be more faster than mine. I'm not sure why. We have the same village upgrades. Maybe because it's on pursuit and it looks like it's dragging all over the place. Maybe that's why. We are definitely out ecoing because he took some time also to put his glue gunners and... He didn't eco during that time, he had some turtle micro. So we are probably 1200 ahead, and again he's stopping eco, he's ecoing now. Maybe his hand is getting numb, because this happened to me many times, like... It just gets so... he's not ecoing again. He's panic heli spamming, but you really need your eco. And now is the only time when you get your heli pilot. And I'll keep this one on pursuit. It's just for the sake of round 32. Probably one heli would solo this with balloon impact anyway, but I don't care. And yeah, we have 95k saved up. We have over 8k balloon eco. And this is just looking really good for us. So we'll get our second village. This will also increase the length. The length, the range. Okay, I want to see if he's ecoing, actually. Just go back, please. He's not ecoing. What's up, boy? Yeah, so two villages next to each other, they increase the range of another village by a lot, so... It's all nice what he's trying to do, but I mean... If he rushes me now, I can defend anything. I'll just use my glue and my bomb, and I don't care. He seems like a good guy, but I'm sorry, this is free power-ups. Okay, 9k is enough. We need to get some defense up right now. Seems like he fit one more heli, yeah? So my placement is trash, right? Okay, no, it's fine. It's fine. We need a village to reduce the cost of everything, though. And I doubt I can fit it the way he did it. Wait, we're actually struggling, let's just use the village ability. No, bro, I want to save up a lot of... Okay, this all should be cheaper, right? 810, this is cheaper. This is already upgraded, 810, this is cheaper. 810, this is cheaper. And this one will be full price, whatever, I don't care. And it's not under village ability, which is not really good. Maybe if I could do like this. Can I fit one in between? And then I can fit one village right here. And this will be really good for us. And then I can sell this one. We'll get our helis up over here. Then we'll spam. Let's see his reaction. Okay. Okay, he got ninja. Okay, so he's using his ninja. Then I'll use my glow. Cool. Cool, bro. The only difference is I'm out-ticking him like crazy, so... But I cannot see anything because of this helipilot, so... Okay, I just need to fit everything properly. Before I upgrade all that stuff. Can I fit one down there? Amazing, amazing. So now we'll fit some glue gunners over here. Both on strong, we'll fit one over here on strong, one over here on strong. We'll place one more village over here. Please, thank you. Now we'll upgrade everything. We have so much money that we can just non-stop upgrade everything right now. Okay, and now we are out of money, nice. Okay, cool. We need the glue gunners, obviously, on strong. He will probably see my glue gunners right now and change his placement. Okay, we are out of money, what the hell? We're actually out of money, and probably this is not the best placement for my cannon. I don't know, or maybe because of the glue, yeah, the glue is not the best tower to fit. Of course, all our bomb shooters on strong. See, I don't know, maybe if I rushed him, he would have used his ninja, so... See, it's better to just use your tower than risk it, right? And this is free power-ups. In boost only, that's a different story, but this free power-up, so who cares, anyway. If he rushes me right now, I can defend anything, so I don't care. That's why he's not rushing me, plus he's out of money, like, we are... Please, bro, don't lag out, why... Is it lagging, right? Seems like it's lagging. Okay, we'll just place a ton of bomb shooters. No, I don't want to touch the heli. Go away from me. Heli, let it be on pursuit, whatever. I can follow mouse it later. Right now it will annoy me if I keep it on follow mouse. We are just destroying every single balloon that comes out on the screen. Just because we should have eco'd more. I think I can still eco for 10k. Oh wait, this was round 40, oh my god? Or what was it? I will eco more actually. Anyway, until round 50 we will not kill each other. This is the power of 4th tower. Without 4th, I still think Heli Glue Village can defend, but... With 4, this is easiest defending, like, my entire BTD career. Until round, like, 48, so... This 7 rounds, they'll be long as hell, so... Anyway... We can eco until round 43. And this will give us a lot of money. Because the rounds will be so slow. Maybe he was ecoing all this time, actually. That's why he wasn't upgrading anything. Or maybe he was just chilling there, saving up money. I'm not sure. I have 3 villages, I'll need 4th one. And all the villages with the ability, the gray villages, they should be under the monkey beacon. Because monkey beacon reduces the cooldown. So my bomb shooter cooldown will come back a lot quicker. And my... Monkey village ability will come back a lot quicker, so I don't really have to micro selling and rebuying anything because it will just be so fast. See how long this round is? Literally the eco that I sent is already back because this round was so long. Oh my god, I messed it up. Let me send one ceramic. two ceramics and then I'll send three reds. Now I have good eco. Okay, now something harder is coming up. So we need to feed a few of these guys. We will need one village over here. We'll keep this on pursuit for now, and now we have to spam our bomb shooters, right? That's all we can do. Honestly, maybe, you know what? If I got NGS 4th, this guy would be screwed, because triple overclock is just insane. You just use NG ability 3 times on one heli. Like, I would free this space, the one where I have these two helis here. I would free it up. And I would put all engineers down there, all 04 engines, so the sentry guns don't annoy me. And their ability is just insane. Okay, I'll sell this bomb, actually. And I'll put our guys here. So now we want to get our Moab assassins and just win the game. I guess so. let's see. Ninja stall is going to be very strong thing on his part. So this is not a win-win. I might lose this game. Okay, I'll get a few of this at the back. I don't really see the point, but who knows. It might come in handy. I don't know what he's doing. He looks like he's saving up the money for all this time. Do I fit a glue here? Yeah, I'll put a glue here, actually. I'd love to have one more somewhere, but whatever. Okay, so we are all set, basically. So now we just save up and rush him around round 49. I guess. I don't see what else we can do over here. Maybe fit one more Moab assassin down here. Is he ecoing? He's ecoing round 47. What the hell? Excuse me. Was it just me or he was ecoing round 47? No, bro. No. He's using his village ability. The way his helis are shooting. See, that's where the ninja is also better. Here, where I'm trying to put glue or bomb shooter, I can fit a ninja, but I cannot fit a bomb or glue. But I can fit one down here, nice. Maybe my placement isn't ideal, maybe I missed on one bomb shooter. No, actually he's not using anything, my helis are also crazy. So, yeah, this seems like just an all-out zone, like round 49. But I need to make sure I have at least 200k to rush him. Monkey beacon will reduce the punishment, but still, like, right now I feel like, okay, he's rushing me. No, bro. You're not going to kill me around 48. We need to put our helis on follow mouse. Or no, he wasn't rushing me, that's the... Anyway, we need to put, that's because my glue is far away, I need one glue closer, actually. No, I want it on follow mouse. I want everyone on follow mouse, please. And a few of them on pursuit, this will be really good. That's actually the thing with my glue, I need to put one glue over here on top also. Okay, we should be totally chilling here. So, yeah. See, because my glue was lower, so it kind of popped them later. You can see how much slower his... balloons are because of ninja, but whatever. Excuse me, guys. This is just such a long game. It's just one game, oh my god. If it was R3 Speed Vortex, I would play like 7 games now. And all insane, intense with micro. And this is just like sitting doing nothing. Just waiting for like at least 250k probably. I still think it's too early to rush him. I still think he can defend it. But we can create chaos on his screen. But then I have too little money. Let's rush him round 51. Round 51 should be good. We have 200k, so this is 20 fast cooldowns, oh my god. So we have a ton of defense. We can sell a few heli pilots if we need. And, yeah. Yeah, let's create chaos on his screen. Actually, yeah, he will not be able to fit anything. And we will spam our village ability also, so we can... lock him out, maybe? Maybe we can lock him out. But then he has ninja, he's the one who is going to lock himself out of the game. I don't know why he's using that side of the glue still. On round 50, that just does nothing. Okay, let's rush him now. I don't care. Enough. Enough is enough. Let's just rush him, whatever. He will have insanely easy defense, honestly. I feel like with ninja. No, I mean, if he counters me, like he's doing right now, right? Or this is just AI Zomaga? I'm not sure. No, this is AI Zomaga. This is nothing. Okay, so let's see. Let's see how he does. If he defends, he defends. Big Balloon Buster. Oh my god, bro. Screw you, man. Big Balloon Buster. Screw these powers, man. So stupid. Let's just pop this Zomaga so it goes to the next round faster, please. Big Balloon Buster. Come on, man. If I went aggressive powers, your Big Balloon Buster Gluchstorm wouldn't do anything. On the other hand, see, what the hell is that, man? I'm not posting this game. This is stupid. Just used one power and he defended 52 Zomaigats. Round 52, 20, like 3 Zomaigats. He defends with one Balloon Buster. With one tower power. Are you kidding me? This is just dumb. I'll just sell the useless stuff and send him more Zomaigats, whatever. Yeah, or I wanted to create chaos on his screen, but I forgot. Like, there is this stupid Big Balloon Buster that just solos Zomaigats round 52. What the hell, man? No, like, really, what the hell, bro? I'm pissed. I'm freaking pissed right now. There was one bomb shooter that wasn't even upgraded. He will use his next Big Balloon Buster, and then I'll probably die, but I think I can defend. Just use my powers wisely, and I think I still can defend for now. Because he's not counter-rushing me, so I'll keep rushing him. Plus, I still have my powers. It's getting a little hectic, but I still think I'm fine here. He used his Big Balloon Buster. This is his last Balloon Buster, I think. And maybe he used one before. Let's just use Empower Towers. Let's fuck that Balloon Buster. If he survives that, he survives that. I cannot afford to sell anything else because I'll just lose. I have to use all these powers. I can send one more actually. I'll be using all my powers and let's see how this works. If he has one more Big Balloon Buster, he'll probably just defend everything. He still has it going. How long is this Big Balloon Buster? What the hell, bro? Ninja Kiwi, fix your game, bro. Is it still going? No, it just finished. Okay. What on earth was that? It's so long. How is this even fair? My god, if I went any aggressive power, then this guy would just lose with Big Balloon Buster. But then, no, again, on the other hand, you can get such a crazy eco that it doesn't even matter. If he defends that, he defends that. I don't care, man. I'm not playing this free power-ups anymore. I tried now, and this just sucks. He has one more. Are you kidding me, man? Let's see, we used it the same moment. We used it the same moment. If it's even longer than tier 4 power, then it's just bullshit. It's like literally bullshit, man. Let's use our Gluchstorm. It won't do anything, but let's just use it. Like, literally, imagine him defending this in boost only with the same economy. Literally, let him have his 10,000 eco. He would die already by now. Like, but he uses one Big Balloon Buster, no micro, no skill. He's not doing anything and he's defending. Like, what the hell, man? I feel like if I sent a few more Zomaigats, I would kill him. But then on the other hand, I didn't have money. I still have one more boost, actually. But no, I think he's defending. I think now his village ability will come. He has double slow. See, he has double slow. I think he will just defend that easily. And we might die right here, actually. If we don't micro our penis and we have to. Have to use the power, and now we have to use our tower boost. ASAP, I'm spamming the ability. Okay, cool. Now let's use our abilities, village. Okay, we are defending so far. Let's see if he can pop the last Zomaigats that are coming. But then his slow is so slow with ninja. But then I use my four first, so it doesn't matter. Okay, now what we want to do is pop all the small balloons, but keep the Zomai guards running. Because either he dies right now or we die with this Zomai. Actually, that's one Zomai guard, we can pop it. One Zomai guard is not a problem. But now the problem will come with the other balloons. Yeah, so let's see, he's selling something. He's rebuying. He's trying to micro his village. Wow, bro, you know how to micro village? Now he's spamming the ability, or he's lagging, or what he's doing. Okay, I popped that. I think I can defend this one, oh my god. Because it's just one, oh my god. But after that, I will die. Next round, I'm dead. Maybe even now, actually, I'll die, so... Okay, we have to move a little bit our helis. The Pursuit one are popping the oh my god players, the BFP layer. But then with our glue, actually, yeah, we are defending. He died! Yeah, let's go, guys! Let's fucking go, yes! Three power-ups, round fucking 56 late game. GG, bro. Thank you guys for watching. Take care, guys. See you in the next one. Yeah!